got too many hoes, but they ain't you. Like to put that shit in your nose, but I still love you. Be doing shit that nobody knows. In the streets they be thanking your lady for that home. I've been working all day. I like to run the streets in this dark out and come home for your back out. I hope that's okay. I can't leave you alone.
Hey y'all. I know. It's been a long time since you've seen me, seen my channel, got any notifications from me, and honestly don't even have an excuse. I just haven't made a video. The last time I posted a video was, it was 3 weeks ago. Not that bad. I thought it was a month ago. 3 weeks ago. And I always say I'm back on it. I'm not even gonna say it this time, but I'm trying to be more consistent and get better. But I don't know, it's nothing that I've been doing since I've been home that I could post. My dad, we've been moving out of his house because we're getting a new house, so that's been a process. And honestly, I don't know, because I was gonna make like cooking videos and stuff, but still don't know about that. But today is a fan favorite. I have a clothing haul. I got clothes from Skims, Pretty Little Things, PacSun, and Finesse, I think. I have more clothes coming, but they're just not here yet. This is the list of things. Hold on. The check marks are the one that came, and then the ones at the top are the ones I'm waiting for. So I'm gonna get into the video. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Also, should my name be Desi Mariah or Desiree Mariah? I don't know. Comment down below which one y'all think I should change mine to, or keep it to Desiree Mariah. Okay. First, we're gonna start with this. So I got a white rhinestone crop top and a red skirt. So this is the red skirt from Finesse. It fits really good. It's in a size small. These are the deets. So it's a button. It's kind of short, but I really mess with it. Like, I'm really not a fan of skirts because it always has that little extra room in the back, and it doesn't. It fits perfectly. 10 out of 10. Y'all should go get it. The details are right here. And yeah. Oh, they also have like little booklets. I should put them in. Yeah. You can't take no. Next we have this high maintenance crop top from Finesse as well. Just a simple white crop top. You probably can't tell because I have the hybrid shoes. I think it's really cute. It's just like small details right here. Next, we're gonna do Pretty Little Things. We have some shorts. Two pairs of shorts, a shirt, this jean jacket. Set. A skirt, a jean skirt, shirt, more shirts, Okay, so first we got the shorts. They kind of tight. But see, this is what I hate about pants, because they always have this little space. I'm gonna start getting my stuff tailored so it can fit on my waist. But these are the shorts. They are kind of tight. What size are they? I'm not digging my butt. They're a size. These are 8. What? These are 8. They're kind of tight, like just right here. But they're cute. Close up. Material is amazing. I just feel it. And I just, this is the only thing I hate about shorts. And it's not even just pretty little things, it's shorts in general. But they're size 8. Details are right here. So these are another pair of shorts. They're kind of tight too. I don't know. They fit good, but they're just tight in certain areas, like right here. Like, details are right here, but these are not shorts. This is me personal. Like, they look crooked. Am I tripping? I don't know. Maybe it's from the camera view. But this thing again, it's gonna make me mad. But it's whatever. Gotta deal with it. Let's see what size these are. These are A2. I don't know, maybe they run different. It says UK. But these are shorts. Y'all. So this is the black dress. And when I tell you, I hate dresses that don't touch my ankles, and these touch my ankles. Okay, pretty good. Don't mind the bra straps and stuff. But I'm gonna... Y'all, do you see this dress? It's actually cute and it fits. Don't look fun, relax. It's giving. It's for Pretty Little Things. Like, I looked at it, and, like, it's on the model. Like, it covered her feet, but not fully. And I was like, okay, it might cover mine. But every time I get a long dress, it never covers how I want it to cover. But this is covered. The body's giving. And it touches my ankles. This is a good thing or bad. So, size small. Y'all been going to the gym, can't you see? So, I got another dress. I don't know if it's zipped up already. Can you see? Oh yeah. It's kind of big, but mind y'all. Oh, I didn't tell y'all because I haven't been talking to y'all. I'm so sorry. But in 2 weeks, I'm going to Charlotte for my friend's birthday party. Just birthday in general. So I've been buying these clothes are for Charlotte basically. And this is like a, I don't know what I'm wearing this to, but I'm gonna bring it because you never know. We might go out. We might have a birthday dinner. And I don't know. It's kind of cute. I can't see what it looks like, so I'm gonna watch the video. Was this a dress? Okay, still showing y'all stuff in Pretty Little Things. Okay, y'all. This, tell me it don't give. It gives. It gives. I don't have a shirt on. I don't know if I'm wearing a shirt. Probably like biting it. This is cute. I didn't think I was gonna like it because I'm very picky and but yeah, I like it. I'm loving these mini skirts. Like, what? Y'all rocking it. Also, y'all, I had this mini skirt. It's so cute, right? Can't even pull it up. What is that saying? Am I gaining weight? But anyways, let me try to manage this. Why am I going up there? That's not bad. Okay, hold on. Because it eats. Okay, and then we have a basic crop top because you never can go wrong with a basic white crop top. Long sleeve black crop top, again, can't go wrong with these. Yes, it's so cute. But y'all, let me give y'all a little if, okay, yeah. But I finished my first year of college, so I'm basically a sophomore now at the Howard University. Yeah, and life's just been good. I met the best friend group starting like spring semester, basically January, and we just been like this ever since. And I see them again in June. Can't wait. But that's it. I've been home packing up the house like I told y'all before. Just getting my life together and trying to get back on my stuff because I want to be a YouTuber, but the inconsistent, whatever that word is that I have is horrible, and it's making my channel views go down because I come and go, always apologizing, but I never stick to it. So I'm gonna try my hardest to stick to it now. So this is gonna be a part one, and then when my other clothes come, it's gonna be a part two, and I'm trying to do a cooking vlog. And then I'm gonna do vlogging in Charlotte. So yeah, be looking on those videos. And I mean it this time, y'all, for real. So take my word. And if I don't stay to my word, unsubscribe. And I can't even be mad because it's my fault. But crop top. Oh, like another white crop top. Little tanky top. Just basic stuff that I needed. You know. Yeah, it's in a small. All my stuff is in smalls. Yeah, but after that white skirt, I think I might need to go to a medium. I don't know, but. Is that what I'm gonna be easy? Anyways, okay, hope you have a good day. I'm telling you about if it's gonna be true, so he said cash out for sale. I'm gonna fast scratch that. I'm sending you a stack just cause you find us. And I tell him, well, thank you, baby. Anything for my favorite lady. Well, I gotta go. He just let me know that I can pull up and I can. Okay, bye. Y'all, I can't put this on. Like, it's not too big or too small. I just don't have the time or the patience right now to figure it out. And I got two of these. I got a pink one and a black one. You're the same, basically. And I really don't have time. I mean, I have time, I just don't want to. My patience is very low right now with that shirt, and I literally tried. So, but the details are right there. Y'all can go get it. Maybe I'm gonna be your size. Maybe not. But next, we have, that's not supposed to be there. We have stems. And then we have, oh my God, that is Jada London. And Paxson. I'm gonna do Paxson first because they're just shirts. That's easy. There's 5-6 taste shots. So self care. That's the back. Hopefully it matches my these. But I have some New Balances that are green, look like this, and hopefully it matches this because I have been trying to find a green shirt to match it. It's a small men's section, I believe, from Paxson. Rip me out the plastic cup and act brand new. Another one from Paxson, small. What I'm saying, love is the cure. It's really not the disease. That was so funny, but it's a small. I think I have an outfit idea in mind with this. Paxson. Time is gonna be ticking. Info. Let me pop up. This is how it looks. But yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna wear it. But another green. I don't know if I like this. It's kind of big, but the material is pretty good. Boys be in the pictures. They like this. Let me see the back. Dress from Jada. Y'all probably seen it everywhere, and I've been wanting it, so I got it. And I don't care who everybody, if everybody has it, I have it too. Look, the bag. My bag actually reminds about it. Okay. But it's kind of see-through, so I'm trying to figure out like the top, what top I wear under it. Maybe like the lace black bra. But like this easy. You can't tell me I don't need it. Pose shoot. Pose, I really like this dress. We got the fan favorite. Skims. So we have the gray set. I've been had the shorts, but I lost the top, so I couldn't really wear it. So I bought a gray t-shirt. And guess what? I found the top. It was in my room. But this is the shirt. Everything's a small. It just fits so good. Yeah, like Skims just make my body look amazing. Like, it's so stretchy. And the waist too. The shirt is stretchy. Like, Kim did her thing. 10 out of 10. The details of what I got are right there. Small. This goes out to all the pretty girls. I got all the pretty girls.
Okay.
This is the Gabrina mint cream. It's eating raw. It's giving wedding to gay.
Close up.
The body cream. This is so cute. Like, I love stamps. I have black, gray, a cream, green, pink. I have two dresses and I just got a swimsuit too. Like, Kim's, I don't know what it is or material you use, but this material eats and it just makes my body look good. And then we got the bubblegum pink. Like, Kim, you ate this. The bottoms. And then the top. Like, the whole fit is good. Oh, it looks good on my skin tone too. She ate it. But yeah, I'm gonna mess with it. Y'all, since I love it, I had to try the freaking swimsuits. And that's the end of this part one of the clothing haul. Make sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, and let me know what y'all favorite items was. Stay tuned for part two. I don't know when the rest of my packages are coming, but they should be here soon. Please answer the questions I asked in the video. I don't remember, but I do remember asking if I should change my name to Desi Mariah or keep it as Desiree Mariah. Let me know. Comment below. Stay tuned for the next video. Thank y'all for still tuning in, even though I'm so inconsistent, but I'm working on it, okay? So don't judge me. I love you guys. Oh, also, okay, so my intro and outro is very old. Like, it's not my Instagram anymore and those pictures are just old. So should I change it or wait till I hit 1k? I think I should change it now personally, just to elevate my YouTube channel. But y'all let me know in the comments below. But thank you guys for watching and tuning in and staying long this long if you did and made it to the end of the video.